Good morning, everyone.
I am Manas Sisode.
And I am Kathy Srivastava, cultural captains of Podar International School CBSE. I am here reporting from Podar News Network.
As we know, today we are celebrating our 72nd Independence Day.
Yes, and to achieve this independence, many people sacrificed their lives, struggled hard, and finally achieved it.
But what does freedom mean to the current generation? What are their point of view regarding freedom as a student?
So, to know more about this, I'd like to further hand over the mic to our reporter journalist Akanksha Savrik.
Good morning, friends. I'm Akanksha from Grade 10, standing before you as a reporter journalist of Podar International School CBSE Aurangabad. As you know that we are going to celebrate our 72nd Independence Day, so let us take the opinions of our students that what freedom means to them. So we will move to our computer lab and get their views.
Is absolutely right, but in my opinion, freedom is different for me. So freedom for me is just like a maths equation, that freedom is equals to me. So it is the ability to lead your life or experience things in your own way, not the way that others wants you.
Okay, so we will move to our school ground and get the opinions.
We are now in our school ground. Let us take the opinions of our students. You can see that they are playing and enjoying the game. Excuse me?
Yes?
What does freedom mean to you being as a Podarian?
As for me, freedom is simply my life, my rules. As a Podarian, at Podar we get numerous opportunities and that's what freedom here. We get opportunities to speak publicly, to celebrate cultural events, and we experience the joy of life here. This makes it us independent. Our school makes us independent, and that's the biggest thing of all. Freedom as a thought here is to live freely without any restrictions, and that is what I feel.
Excuse me, what is your opinion on freedom?
According to me, freedom is some kind of thing that allows a person to express his or her ideas, which helps the person to enrich his or her personality. Some of the areas where a student needs freedom are freedom to express their creativity or ideas, freedom to show their talents, and freedom to participate in any cultural activity or school activities. And in my school, students get all these freedoms, and I am satisfied with it.
So as it is our school school break time, they will move to our school canteen and get their opinions.
They will move to the primary section and get their views. What does freedom mean to you?
For me, freedom is to dance and sing.
And you?
For me, freedom is to fly like a free bird in the sky.
And for you?
For me, freedom is to go to canteen.
And eat food. We'll get the opinions of our students from grade 4 to 6. Yes, what does freedom mean to you?
Freedom for me is like doing what we like. I think that freedom is a reward for nothing left to lose.
Okay, for you?
For me, freedom is not to be punished from teachers.
Good. From you?
For me, freedom is to act on the law, which is correct in the laws of
great.
For me, freedom means to do many things without being forced into doing anything.
Okay, and for you?
For me, freedom means to play sports and do fun.
Great. Now, we are in grade 1A to know the opinions of our friends. Yes, what is your name?
Rishit Pandey.
Okay, what freedom means to you?
To talk to my friends and teachers.
So now, you have grabbed all the opinions of our friends from school campus. So let us now know that what freedom exactly means according to the Indian Constitution. Freedom means the right to act, speak or think as one wants. Or freedom is generally the ability to act or change without constraint. I, Akanksha, the reporter journalist of PIS CBSE, hereby conclude my few words and would like to say, thousands laid down their lives so that our country breathe this day. Never forget their